responded to a house fire at approximately 5:20 this morning near Pine and Lewis. When they arrived, there were heavy flames and fire, say approximately 20 feet in the air above the structure. They began a defensive attack because initially there were too many flames to enter. Reports came in saying that people were being pulled from the home. When crews arrived, they determined that was not the case. It was not occupied, thankfully, so no one was injured. We had 4 engines, 1 ladder, and a chief at this fire. Anytime we respond to any incident, the dispatchers are talking to us on the radio, telling us what we should expect. So firefighters are making plans in their head and just preparing themselves to what they're going to need to do. So we're ready for whatever comes, but obviously they were ready to save some citizens. So.